was something on my head, and then it appeared to be a bee, but I didn't know I was driving. It stung me in the finger. This is the stinger. It's probably too late. I wanted to show how it's pumping the venom, because it was pumping the venom in there, was contracting a little bit and going deeper and deeper. But still, see, like, it's still stinging without even the bee. See, it's moving. This is very interesting. So it's a kind of independent unit that works independently. So anyway, I'll just, yeah, see, it's still working on stinging me even without the bee. So this is how it works. Huh. Okay, I'll let it sting if it wants to sting, but just wanted to do that video. Essentially, the stinger is still stinging. It's autonomous unit that bee has to treat people like myself. Okay, I have to drive further.